Hello, my name's Kevin Mites. I guess you'll get to see my ugly mug for a change, huh? I'm gonna make a video showing you my homemade sawmill, my labor basket. I don't have any video editing software, so I'm gonna have to do this in two videos. So, we'll give you a show. Let's go. This is built on a boat trailer. It's all homemade. The orange part's an extension. You can see my lathe attachment. Sawmill is powered by a 13 horsepower Honda engine. Does it everything that I want it to do. You can see that long chain going across here, that's what turns the lathe as the mill head goes down the track. This long chain turns this shaft, comes across the other side. The other chain comes up to this 90 degree gearbox. It comes across to this side shaft and down to a gearbox called a Zero Max. It gives me variable speed. Then chain drive back to the faceplate. So right now I have it set so it will turn the log 1/4 of a turn for the full movement of the mill across the bed. So we'll give it a try. Watch the next video to see the cut.